4 and 8-2, respond. 112, Wabash Ave, close to East 2nd and East 3rd. Report to a possible structure fire. Sounds like it may be in the attic. Timeout is 1553. Alarms all coming. Be advised, we're getting more calls. Some calls say the house is on fire. Some say it's a brush fire in front of the house. Not sure.
Alarm to Wabash Ave, command. We just got another call. The address is going to be number 110, 110 Wabash. From the caller, he stated that there was a brush fire. The fire is out, but the aluminum siding on the house is melted.
Where is it?
We do have a working fire. It's like the homeowner has a garden hose on it. Two-story wood frame, private dwelling. A2 is establishing command.
Give you an update on what we have. We had a fire at this location. Looks like it was an exterior fire. Started to catch the structure on the outside. We're checking for extension right now.